Now's the time for a bite of cheer, a tasty light where the price is right. Well, look at here, you'll dig this sight. The moment's handy for a piece of candy, just name your brand, they're all so grand. Hey, what do you think of a nice cool drink? Or a big box filled with a popcorn thrill? Let your taste buds meet with an ice cream treat. Refresh yourselves, it's time to eat. So come on, folks, let's join the band as we all head for the refreshment stand.
Drive it up.
Action you've never seen races across your screen as you thrill to a new dimension in picture making, Carnival of Souls. This is the shocking story of a who crawled from the river to race through a nightmare, walking a tightrope between heaven and hell. From the unreal, she crashes through to reality. But try as she will to lead a normal life, she is torn from a goal. There's no privacy in a life she's ever watched, tormented. Either it's her neighbor, desirous of her physically, watching her with his leering eye, or it's the evil eye of the man who taunts her, the man who wants her. From the bottom of the river, they come. They reach for her. They demand that she dance with them at the Carnival of Souls. She is a girl driven mad by the relentless forces of the beyond. He will not relent as he comes for her again and again. She whirls between the real and the unreal, trying to cling to life.
I like being with you, really I do. I don't want to be alone tonight. I want to be near you.
Honey, you don't want to go in there all by yourself, do you?
But she must watch herself in death. She must dance at the Carnival of Souls held just for her. For they have come for her for the last time, claiming her as one of their own. Carnival of Souls arouses such emotion that the management has been forced to state positively no refunds. Carnival of Souls is the shocker of all time, guaranteed to sweep you into a new dimension of picture making. You can't afford to miss Carnival of Souls.
Four minutes to go to showtime. It's intermission. Rise and stretch time. Time to refresh yourself and visit our snack bar. Got a yen for hot popcorn? Your favorite soft drinks are sparkling cold. The juicy Frank's sizzling hot. There's delicious coffee freshly brewed. And all kinds of ice cream and candy to tempt you. Showtime will be announced loud and clear to get you back to your car in time. So stretch your legs. Come to the snack bar now.
Meet Diabolic, a bank Robin Hood who baffles the cops. He robs from the rich to give to the girls. Ask Eva.
Oh, you shouldn't have done it.
She can't get a good night's sleep unless she's covered with money. Mass master sports car racer. Master skin diver. Master lover. Master. Ask Eva. Diabolic, the absolute gold-plated end. Ask Eva.
Do you see what I see?
I see a beautiful hamburger.
I bet it's a clue.
Yeah, I bet.
We'd better memorize it.
I don't think we'll have to memorize it. The hamburger's winning.
Boy, my mouth's watering. Let's go.
Lightest word would harrow up thy soul, freeze thy young blood.
Here to investigate the disappearance of a young girl. Where is Rowan Morrison?
If Rowan Morrison existed, we would know.
I suspect murder.
Sergeant, I've already...
In the name of God, woman, what kind of mother are you that can stand by and see your own child slaughtered?
You are the fool, Mr. Harvey.
You're liars. You are despicable little liars.
It's 1 minute till showtime.
The end appears upon our screen. Just hear the audience crying. Not for happy lovers, but for food that's satisfying. You bet! The cries for armor star, the frankfurter, delicious. Get yours at a refreshment bar. They're juicy and nutritious. If drinks are what you want,
we've got 'em. hot and cold, just holler. All drinks taste good with Farmer Frank's. You bet your bottom dollar. Or if your taste for popcorn sets, we have it hot and waiting. For extra treat, just buy a bag. It's fun to eat when dating.
But don't forget your Armor Franks. Act on our proposition.
Come one, come all, come eat your fill. Right now it's intermission.